Hello world, this is Sana. Hope you're having an amazing day. I sure am because I finally get to unbox my Sephora play box for the month of February. If any one of you noticed, I didn't do an unboxing for the month of January. That's because my box got lost and long story. Anyways, I don't think a lot of people noticed, but whatever. If you want to see what I got in my box this month, then keep on watching. So the theme this month is the soft side, and forget that because look at the bag here. It's so pretty. It's like this silk, rose gold, pinky bag, and oh my god, I am just in love with this bag. Anyway, I did my makeup already using the products that are in here, so you will see little clips of how I use some of these products. So let's get started. The first thing that I got in is the Clinique Pep Start Hydro Blur Moisturizer. This moisturizer is pretty amazing because it feels very lightweight and it absorbed into my skin very, very quickly, which was really nice. I mean, it wasn't sticky at all. It almost felt a little silicone-y. I don't know why, but I really like it. I'm gonna keep using it, and if I really, really like it, I may just buy the full size. Next up is an eye cream by Origins, and it's called Ginseng. So I'm guessing this has some Chinese ginseng ingredients, but the eye cream is pretty amazing. Again, with eye creams, you can't really tell how they work or how well they work until you use them over a period of time. So I'm gonna use this and maybe leave a little note under this video if you wanna know more. So the next product is the most amazing product that I've ever come across. It is just such a beautiful product. It's a Bite Beauty Multi Stick in the color Cashew, and it's the perfect for my skin tone. So you can use these multi sticks for your lips, your cheeks, your eyes, and say for your eyes as well. So I love this specifically for my lips. It is such a perfect nude on me, and I can wear this every day. And for my cheeks, at first when I applied it, I felt like, you know, I applied too much and it wasn't blending out. But once I used a stippling brush, it blended out beautifully and the color just looks amazing on my cheeks. And then I used it on my eyes as well. I would use this as a transition color. This time I just used it all over my lid to see how it looks. But it is a beautiful color. I don't think I have a color like this in an eyeshadow, so I'm gonna definitely use this as a transition shade. I just popped on some glitter as well just to, you know, amp up the look. But I definitely would recommend this to anyone who is thinking about buying it, specifically the color Cashew. If you are my skin tone, you're gonna love, love, love Cashew. Next up is a mascara by Lashcraft. This mascara, I would say, didn't really give me so much volume, but it did give me length, which is really great. But since I started using my L'Oreal Superstar Voluminous Mascara, nothing compares to it. It just makes my lashes look like I'm wearing false lashes, and this doesn't do anything like that. So I'm okay with not using this further, but it's always nice to try out new mascaras, so thank you for that, Sephora. And next product is by Too Faced. It is their Lip Injection Glossy Gloss. This works as one of those Christian Dior lip plumpers. Now, I don't really care for lip plumpers so much because I feel like your lips should look, you know, natural. Your lips should be unique to you, you know what I mean? I mean, if you have gotten lip injections, it's fine. Definitely your choice. And if you feel like it looks amazing on you, then perfect. But I feel like every other girl these days is trying out to be Kylie Jenner, and I'm just not up for that. So I'm never really into plumping up my lips or anything like that. But I tried this on and turned my Nude Bite lipstick more nude, and it looks perfect for if I want to wear it during the day or for work or anything like that. But it stinged. Like, it stinged like a bitch, okay? I wanted to take this off so bad, but after a minute or so, it stopped stinging, and I guess this is how lip plumpers work as well. And I don't know if I noticed a difference that much. Like, I don't know if I want to go through that pain just to plump up my lips and not even see much of a difference. Last but not least is a bonus fragrance, and this one is by Tom Ford. Pretty great fragrance. Smelled a little manly to me, but it's okay. I really liked it, and that's all I have to say about this. So this is what I got in my bag this month. I was so happy with the bag. By the way, last month's bag was pretty amazing too. I wish I had done an unboxing, but you know, I didn't get the time and I was too late. But If you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure you subscribe to my channel and follow my Instagram, and I have more stuff coming up, and I hope you guys have a great day. Until next time, bye guys.